Last year, December 2010, there were nearly 33,000 crashes in the state of Ohio. Do the right thing this holiday season and drive safely.
This is Lieutenant Bruce Hoffmeyer of the Cincinnati Police Department Traffic Section. The message from Cincinnati Police Department this year is to enjoy the holidays. If you are going to drink, drink responsibly. Have a designated driver so you can spend the time with your families and be safe.